Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of this research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to study the paper for your further reading knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about complexity and trends analysis of hydrometeorological time series for a river stream flow, a case study of Songhua River Basin, China. M.A. Fayaz is the lead author. Viewer, in China's national economic growth, an important role is being played by the Songhua River because of the river's abundant resources and natural conditions. Therefore, a study of hydrometeorological time series is very important to understand the basin behavior. This research uses the snow cover data derived from MODIS stream flow and meteorological records in the Songhua River Basin to evaluate similarity, complexity and trends in the snow cover, temperature, precipitation and stream flow. In this paper, the author suggests a new method of ranking the statistics, symbolic sequences to examine the degree of similarity, distance measurement between meteorological stations and compare it with non-parametric correlation methods and also investigate the deviations in the complexity of hydrometeorological time series. Information-based similarity index and multi-scale entropy confirm that the hydrometeorological time series of different stations have self-similarity and abundant complexity. Wavelet entropy is also used to investigate the basin behavior by taking stream flow records and population. It is found that with the increase in population and urbanization, the complexity values are increased. The results also indicated that the seasonal snow cover trend has no impact on changes of the stream flow. However, the decline of the stream flow may be influenced by the significant human activity upstream of the Songhua River. This article was published in the Journal of River Research and Applications in February 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.